Hey, y'all. Today, yeah, we're leaving Justin's work.
Okay, we stay here.
So it's my first time taking the kids out to like an event or something, you know. It's my first time taking them by myself. My mom left yesterday. We're so sad about it. Like, it hit us, like, as soon as she left, it hit us, like, no, she's gone. But, she had to go back, so it is what it is. So it's just us
and
now.
We're going to the carnival, to the park.
Yes.
Can I hold it, Mama?
Yes, so we're going to the park. They're having a kids' day in the park today. So we're gonna go check that out and see. Okay, Kenzie, I'm just telling them what we're doing. Hold on.
Hi guys. So we're going to the carnival and to the park. And then
we're gonna go to the carnival. And then I saw this
kid and I was like,
we're gonna go to the
kids' game in the park. And so we're going to do, I know my tablet is out. Baby Eden don't like the wind. He don't like the car. And we just got out of daddy's work today. And I was asleep and baby Eden is asleep now. Mama here.
Kenzie gets through vlogging, so we will see you guys when we get there. Bye!
According to Mama, we about to meet the ducks. And I'm not scared of the ducks. What am I scared of the ducks? And guys, I do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Wow. The duck's gonna be fun.
Can you hear the ducks?
No. I don't hear the ducks quacking, Mama.
You don't hear them.
Uh-uh. Oh, maybe, Mom, maybe after we go there.
Yeah.
There's Bubba's. He's flipping a wheel, guys. And he also is snoring.
Okay, y'all, so we just got to the park. And so we're gonna go walk down here. I'm gonna show the ducks here in a minute when we get down there. We're gonna walk to the ducks right now. So excited, sister.
I do.
We show Kenzie. Oh, stay right here. There's a car coming, okay.
I hope what the ducks look like.
There's probably some big ones and some little ones. Oh, there's people looking at them. Way over there. Let's look both ways. Okay, come on. They might run away from you.
Why?
Because they're probably going to be scared.
Are scared of me?
Yeah.
But I don't care.
Oh my gosh, he was so close to you. He probably thought you had food. Look at his feet, or whatever.
Look at all his friends.
Whoa. I wish we had food for him.
Yeah. But he can eat by himself.
Yeah.
Instead of water from the pond.
What? He made a noise. Look, you see he has a tag on his foot. Remember EJ had to have a tag on his leg whenever he was born?
He's so tall.
He got a long neck.
He's growing, growing, growing.
Yeah, what's another animal that has a long neck?
I don't know.
Giraffes? Ostriches?
Yeah.
All right, you ready to keep going?
See that one?
Yeah. You want me to show y'all this waterfall? It's so cute. And there's the park over there. We gotta go over there. Look at all these tents. They got a lot of vendors.
I wanna be with you. Talk for a moment.
It was so close.
That's the camera.
And we inspect the pipes that are under the ground to see if there's any problems, if the pipes are broken or anything else that's going on.
Whoa.
If you want to drive the camera, you can go up inside and you can drive it when the other girl is done. You want to drive it? Okay. Yeah. Yeah.
All right, kids, we gotta get
our ducky fell down. You gotta put the ducky back. Watch. There's our ducky. All right, just knock him off. Just knock him off. Keep going. Just turn this, turn this. We're gonna knock the duck out. We're gonna knock the duck off. Bunch of wrenches. Oh, we knocked him down again. All right.
Did he want to get a picture? Yeah. Oh, he did. He took it. He got a picture. Okay.
Yeah, we got a good picture.
Oh, good. Oh, you knocked it.
Good job. Good job.
Yay, Kenzie.
Yay.
Oh, hi, Daddy.
What's up? Oh, Kenzie. He scared me. Look. He scared me. You want to take a picture?
Yeah. Oh, the puppy's strong.
Hi.
How are you today here?
Find out how you want to help.